first recipient of the Hall of Fame Award is amazing for me. It is an honor to know that we are leaving a legacy for the community, a legacy of our history, a legacy of the work that we do in this community. And to it also honors the people that I work with right alongside, because it's the people that I work with that really are Mary Center. So we have 30 years, right, of many, many successes. I think one of the ones that I'm so proud of is the success of knowing that we have had the best outcomes in the last 2 years. Out of 1,400 health centers in the country, we have been at the top of the award of the outcomes in health. So we know that we're having an impact on community in regards to health. We started with 200 people, and now we're up to 53,000 people that we serve in the region with 665 employees. And so we are an employer, we are someone who provides services, and we're also working with businesses to make sure that we partner, because many of the businesses have people who work in our community, who are part of our community, who receive services at Mary Center. And providing services is the minimum that we can do. The maximum is to make sure that our community propels far better, and I can't retire until I know that whoever stays back with Mary Center can be that person that is going to continue to say, I'm not here to do a job. I'm here to make sure that our community shines for a lifetime.